Hey, kid, when the world's beating you down and the stupid big hulking manly 6'4" gym cells keep calling you soy, just remember, you're based. You're not a 5-foot frail, emaciated, weak-pilled soy jack manlet with thin wrists too small to wear watches. You're a strong, giga-jed, red-pilled W cell, and your ancestors would be proud. But most importantly, she chose you. Martha speaks, and you listen. Now go out there and make her proud.